All right, y'all, welcome back to the Ghetto Tour Life Vlogs. This is the movie edition. This is me arriving on set telling everybody how nice my skin is because I've been eating fruit for 2 weeks. And then I had to be on set at 7 in the morning. Who did they think I am? Chelsea Clinton or something? I was tired. It was cold. It was Boston. Here go everybody. Not doing no work. Everybody moseying around just eating a free breakfast. Me, I was stealing the free breakfast. Stuff in my pockets. Here go John. Only one doing work editing up them vlogs. Day by day. Step by step. This me recording this equipment that y'all donated. Pay for, because this movie was expensive, y'all. And this me getting my face beat by the makeup lady. She said I had the best skin she ever saw. Argue with yo. Anyways, this is me in my scene going crazy. Look at John. He always try to record during my record. And then this is Christian telling me I'm the funniest man on the planet. He got to see my set because I am. And then here go John again. Only one working. We had just ate lunch again. It was free.
Hell yeah.
Getting a haircut because he's ugly. And then it was a wrap, kind of. It was over. I only went for one day. It was tight. And then everybody gave a speech. And then they gave these dudes some bottles while Niles them was in their drawers. And they was popping bottles. And then they gave me Spider-Man 2 posters because, I don't know, it's a 2004-based movie. What you think? Dog, I love Tobey Maguire. How about you? Anyways, this is us after the night because we didn't do nothing crazy. We just bonded, and this is us kindling, and then this is me on my spirit flight going home. See y'all tonight, Portland.